Hi YouTubers! Hopefully today is a good day for you. Anyways, this is a 2004 Honda Element with a 2.4 liter Ivy Tech engine. And it sounds like the valves are clicking or something like that. But I'm not sure, so I took it to a Honda authorized dealer and I had the valves adjusted and it did not fix the problem. So hopefully my camera speaker will pick up the sound real good so you can hear it. And please, if you do know what the problem is, please comment below and let me know, all right? I'm going to start the engine right now. So, okay, so just to let you know, there's no CD, the check engine light right here. She's going to turn off as soon as the engine starts. See, so there's no check engine light on it. This is the maintenance required soon light. The maintenance required, so hold on, I'll move on to the engine bay. I already took the cover off, the plastic covers, to maybe to more detect where the sound is coming from. Oh, by the way, hold on a second. I'm going to sit the camera right here so you can hear the sound, and I'm going to turn off the engine. Okay YouTubers, hopefully my microphone picked up the sound real well so you can hear it, and hopefully please help me if you know what's the solution to this problem. I really appreciate it. So please comment below, all right? So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up or click right here to subscribe. And by the way, guys, I have a new video uploaded every Friday. So if you subscribe to my channel, you'll see a new video uploaded every Friday. So thanks for watching.